An Evansville man is behind bars after police say he injured an officer. EPD says Colton Bielmeer was arrested Wednesday after reports of an intoxicated man waving a plastic sword along Lynch Road. Officers say they found Bielmeer in a parking lot acting erratically. They say Bielmeer injured one officer and kicked another. Authorities say Bielmeer is a sex offender and did not have ID. Bielmeer is in the Vandenberg County Jail on charges including battery against a public safety official and disorderly conduct.